Hey, how y'all doing? Hey, check this out. I'm asking you an honest question now. What would you do if this was you? Whose side would you be on? And check this out. If this was your homeboy, what would you do? Take a look at this clip, okay? And tell me what you think. Who would you side with?
Why'd you cheating on my homeboy, Justice?
Boy, just let me go. You ain't gonna tell on me.
Swallow! Why? Why you think that?
Because you're a gangster, and gangsters don't tell.
Man, you better go on with that manipulating ass shit, because I care about my friend. But you is right. Sometimes you ain't gotta snitch, because the other person take a plea deal.
There you have it. Now, hey, it's just an A and B situation.
You want to take a plea deal?
What type of plea deal?
Just because I care about your relationship, I think y'all two together. Probably just a little head or something, you know what I'm saying?
That's nasty. I date your friend.
Man, you doing all kind of extra ass dating out here. Listen, you cheat on my nigga and I catch you, you either going to let me fuck you or I'm telling. Simple as that.
What if I let you put the head in?
Oh, bitch, I need at least two pumps in the swirl.
Or should I add C in the equation? Check this out. Would you choose A or B? Well, you just might as well say A. If you're not gonna side with them, you might as well just say C. Tell me what you think. And who would you side with? This is crazy. I like this one. This is crazy.